She will definitely be missed. The great Donna Summer. Thank you very much. Well, 3 years ago, this next performer stood on the finale stage. Even though he didn't win, it only fueled his success. His latest album, Trespassing, was released this week and is already climbing to the top of the charts with Never Close Our Eyes. Ladies and gentlemen, Adam Lambert.
Stay this way forever.